So obviously, I have been time sucked into Wondridge. Who's my mother? How many of y'all have been spending that time? Like, that one is for sure not, and it hasn't been, and that was just a, what do we call that when you are in a heredity environment factor? Yeah, we start to take on mannerisms and even facials. Absolutely, we set that way. Keep baking bread in the same kitchen is gonna start looking the same. Different hands making it. That's just the way it goes. You all start having the same stoic features, the same type of mannerisms, physical. So yeah, I am on a mild witch hunt for my mother. Where is she? And yeah. Interesting. Anyway, there are a few out there, and some of us are a little heftier. And I don't believe I have an ultra hefty mother at all. So I am curious. Because my own particular Mormon background, yeah, brother and sister, we are all share and share there with the children, and so yes, we have lots of children that are just orphaned in, and so yeah, I would love to know who my true mother was. I've had another kind, the regular, I guess you call her like that type, live through life together, human. But I am curious who the other one is. I hope you've had a good life.